Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to Mo Green Skies YouTube channel. Day 3 on my CBD journey. I did want to update you about yesterday's journey. I took the drop around 11:15, I believe, and came back on about 30 minutes later, told you how I felt. But I did want to tell you, later on that day, probably around 5:30 yesterday, I do feel like I felt when the oral drop stopped working. My anxiety level kind of went up a little bit, and my sad feeling kind of came back, and I stayed irritated pretty much the rest of the night. So it does seem like CBD yesterday only lasted maybe about 6 hours. So right now it is around 12:45 p.m. and I'm going to take my first oral drop for the day. I will be back later to kind of let you know how I'm feeling, just so you know. Right now I'm feeling okay. I have not taken my depression medicine yet today. I usually take that after I eat, so without taking that and just now taking the CBD, I am feeling pretty good. But I will come back later on and see and tell you how I'm feeling. Talk to you later. Bye. Oh, green sky.